to do the hamstring curl with your original T-grip bar. Lie flat on your back, placing your heels inside or outside the parallel handles of your original T-grip bar. Lift your hips up off the floor. In a controlled fashion, pull your heels back towards your hips in a hamstring curl motion. Then extend back out to the starting position, keeping your hips off the floor the entire time.